Deion Luwynn Sanders Sr. was born on 9 August 1967 in Fort Myers, Florida in the United States, and is justly famous and has been lauded as the only person to play in both the National Football League Super Bowl and the Major League Baseball World Series, the ultimate level in two of the highest profile sports in the United States. So, just how rich is Deion Sanders? Celebrity.money has estimated that Deion's net worth grosses over $40 million, earned mostly from his careers in football and baseball. However, he is retired from professional sports now and works as an NFL network analyst. Deion Sanders was a high school student who successfully played football, basketball, and baseball, being credited as an All-State Letterman in all three sports. At Florida State University, he also starred at football, baseball, and on the track. In 1989, Deion Sanders began his baseball career in the MLB. During his career in this sport, Deion added enormously to his net worth as he played successfully for the New York Yankees, Atlanta Braves, Cincinnati Reds, San Francisco Giants, and Cincinnati Reds again before retiring in 2001. Deion played in the position of outfielder, left fielder, or center fielder, and in 1992, the year the Braves made the World Series but lost, he was named NL Triples Champion. He ultimately played 641 games. However, Deion Sanders' career as a football player was even more successful, and Sanders significantly increased the overall amount of his net worth when playing in the NFL. Deion started his professional football career alongside baseball in 1989 when he was selected by the Atlanta Falcons in the NFL draft, and with whom he played from 1989 to 1993. He then played successfully for the San Francisco 49ers in 1994, Dallas Cowboys from 1995 to 99, and the Washington Redskins in 2000, and again the Baltimore Ravens in 2004 to 2005. He retired for 3 years between 2001 and 2003. Deion achieved a number of records and received a huge number of honors and awards as a footballer, including a twice Super Bowl champion with the 49ers in 1994 and Cowboys a year later, twice an NFC champion, AP NFL Defensive Player of the Year, twice NFC Defensive Player of the Year, NFL Alumni Special Teams Player of the Year, 8 times AP All-Pro, and being selected 8 times for the Pro Bowl, among other awards. Deion generally played in the position of cornerback, but also wide receiver, and was a great return specialist. Of course, he has been inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame as of 2011. In addition to being a great sportsman, Deion has added to his net worth appearing in the media and in endorsements. Sanders has been taking part in a number of commercials, including those for companies including Pepsi, Nike, American Express, Pizza Hut, and Burger King. He appeared as a host of the television show Saturday Night Live in 1995 and co-host of the 2004 GMA Music Awards. Moreover, Deion is known as a rapper. He has released 2 albums, Primetime in 1994 and the Encore Remix in 2005, both of which made healthy contributions to his net worth. In 2004, Deion worked as a coach for the women's basketball team Dallas Fury. Currently, Deion Sanders works as an NFL network analyst, this way continuing to increase his net worth, but in 2012, founded the Prime Prep Academy Charter School and has since also coached at the school. In 2014, he debuted his new show, The Deion Family Playbook. Deion Sanders has had 2 marriages. His first wife was Carolyn Chamber from 1989 to 1998, and with whom he has 2 children. His second one was to Pilar Biggers from 1999 until 2013. He has custody of their 3 children. He currently lives in Dallas, Texas.